What happened? Oh, how did I get to this beach? Oh, I have a terrible headache. Cast so far up the beach. What on earth could have happened to it? I wonder what else could be seen beyond these shores. Ropes are frayed, and there are strange marks on the wooden pole. Looks like they took items from the stranded ship. I believe Harry visited this exposition when he was looking for answers for my illness. Goodness me, what a collection of happy news. Oh my. Photographic film. See anything inside the tents. I should find a way to turn these lights on. No power. Ship's hull was ripped open. A few jagged rocks couldn't have caused a gash of this size. Oh, this place gives me the creeps. I can't see any trace of the ship's crew, nor their remains. No power. Did That voice. Is that Harry?
The Lady Shannon has run aground.
No.
It's Carl.
Just a recording.
On the count of four, so five of us have survived, but we're stranded on this island. Please send help immediately.
What were you looking for in the heart of the island? Frank is certainly a resourceful man.
But we're stranded on this island. Please send help. This is a distress call from the Everhart.
Even the crew of the ship that brought Harry's expedition to this island were afraid of it. This is the captain's last entry. The ship was whaling not far from here. And I was completely covered in that black goo. I wonder what it'll do to me. The black ooze's properties are perplexing. Maybe the legend is more real than it seems. These knobs must control the vibrations inside this chamber. Only God knows how long I've been covered in this black liquid. I wonder what it's going to do to me. Although I doubt anything could be worse than my illness. At last, some light. That should make things easier. The menu is rather limited here. Discarded clothing. It hasn't been worn in a long time. Handkerchief with the letters EDW embroidered on it. It's stained with blood and black ooze. A white fedora. It's really dirty. Oh dear. This dock was a certifiable loon. The doctor was certainly well supplied with all kinds of substances. He These medical tools are hair-raising. Looks like Frank wanted to leave, but I don't know if Harry ever read this letter. I'm glad you stayed by his side, whoever you are. These two fellas seem to get along pretty well. I don't know if someone in the expedition was a cook, but I really hope they didn't rely on Harry for it. When he lived in the dormitory, he only ate out of tomato soup and corn cans. I've never seen anybody with such poor nourishment. The expedition only has 5 members now. Never heard of this Eric Zan fella. A pulp magazine. I love Chandra Hogarth stories. Portable typewriter. Someone here had a green thumb. I hope you didn't borrow this slide projector from the University of Denver, old pal. Well, that cartoon was unexpected and inexplicable. You always did have a good ear, Harry. How can someone build something like this out of stone? Captain Hodgson told me that knowing the lunar cycles is useful for better navigation at night. So Harry probably took this calendar from the Lady Shannon. a rock stained with black ooze. Looks like the prototype of something. I've never seen Harry so angry. What kind of doodad is this? Well tuned. I expected no less from you, old pal. Wow, look at the size of these stones. These symbols are linked to the piano keys. Sometimes I still doubt whether this isn't just some ghastly dream. It's curious, but it's the first time since I got sick that I feel useful. Harry is depending on me, and not the other way around. Odd structure. It doesn't look like a building, though. I'd better write down those numbers in my journal.
Some kind of improvised workshop.